Nice to meet you. My name is Koa. I'm the protector of the deer. How do you do? It's wonderful to have a visitor. Make yourself at home. I won't bite. Unless if you have any leaves, I'll bite those. I am a bit hungry. Did you bring any food for me? You didn't? Oh. Next time. What did you do today? Like you. This is my favorite place. This is where I live. Here and there, and over there. And sometimes I sleep over there. There's a really nice overpass to hide behind. And, well, sometimes. I'm not even gonna tell you. I was gonna tell you my secret sleeping spot, but if you know about it, then it won't be a secret, so I changed my mind. Recently, I can't remember. Well, you remember my name, right? It's Koa. Koa, 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 Koa. And, have I ever told you about where I got my name and how I came to be? Well, you see, one day, one day, one day, one day. It was one day. I was just a human. Like you. But one day, I came across a deer while I was wandering the forest. I was all alone. I was very sad. I was crying while I walked through the forest. And this deer approached me. We looked each other in the eye. And right then and there, I knew I was different. Out loud, I spoke the word Koa. And I knew that was the name of the deer. And in that moment, I started to transform into the deer. It wasn't an ordinary deer. No, no, no. Not ordinary at all. Quite the opposite, really. Quite extraordinary. Quite the extraordinary deer. Oh, Koa. I would tell you more, but we'll have to wait until I know you a little bit better. This is my wand. It has my name carved into it. Can you see it? Well, it's there. It's there for sure. Trust me. Oh, would you look at that? Oh, something happened before you came over. Do you want to know what happened? I guess I'll tell you. Well, I was walking. And me, being very clumsy sometimes, well, I did something kind of bad. And well, I broke my wand. It was like this. Right? And then I stepped on it and broke this piece off. So, it was a little bit sad in the moment. Anymore. I'll save it for later. Ouch. Ouch. What did I do today? Do you want to hear about my day? I didn't do much yet. Well, I woke up. I drank some water from the stream, and it was so good. It was so refreshing. I love drinking water. And then, what did I do after that? I walked around. And I ate a little bit. Just a little bit. Or a lot. I'm very full. I told you I was hungry, though. Sometimes, even when I'm full, I want to keep eating. After I ate, then I walked around some more. Then it was time for you to come visit. So then I came back here and found you here. That was what I did today. What do you want to do? There was no time. There was no time. There was a time. There was no time. And time. Time measure. Time measuring. Time's measuring. In time. In time. Have you seen it? It's a piece of me. Oh, the wind, it blows. It does. And it always goes. It always does. It does. Doesn't it? When somebody asks you something that you don't know how to answer, what do you say? Is it okay to not know? Do you want to make a peace club with me? We can help protect animals together. That's what I do. If you want to join me, you can. It's really beautiful. Once you develop connections with animals, your world will change. Ah. My friends. Ah. They're the only ones I trust. They don't make me feel hurt, or afraid, or judged. They make me feel safe, and happy, and loved. So that's why my life mission is to protect the innocent. Children, baby animals. I choose to protect the deers most. They're like us, you know. They feel, and they're beautiful. But now I do, and everything is magical. Once you kind of look around and realize that everything's alive and you're never alone because you're surrounded by life, your world will change in the most remarkable ways. Ah, everything gets dreamier. Everything feels better. You never feel like you're suffering alone anymore. I used to feel that way. Everything's alive, and everything that's alive, like the trees, the animals, they bring us that peace. My heart feels calm when I move to the forest. I was different before. Now I'm nature. I was nature before, but I didn't see it. Now I do. Now I truly do. Oh, and it feels so wonderful. It really feels so wonderful. Spend more time with me. I'll teach you. I'll teach you all about it. You have to start by slowing down. You have to start by slowing down your mind and opening your heart. And making a conscious effort to be more perceptive of the world around you. Because once you start to notice everything, then everything isn't so bad. But also, everything is pretty bad too. But once you notice everything, then you can learn how to help. So the things that are pretty bad aren't so bad. Over time. Everything can be good. Just depends on which way you're looking from. You can be sitting right under the moon, but if you're waiting for the sun, then you'll never be happy. You know what else I think people forget? Is that it's okay to be sad. When I feel sad, I just feel it. 'Cause if I hold it in, it doesn't get better. I ride it out, feel sad for a few days, then it feels better. Well, sorry if I talk too much. I get a little lonely out here, and sometimes I just want to talk about what the things that I think about. I'm not trying to seem like I'm right about everything. It's just that I just needed someone to talk to. I'm really glad that I can open up to you. I'm really glad you came over and visited. Will you come back soon? Like, this week? This week? So you'll come back this week? You promise? I'll try not to talk as much. I loved having you over. I'll see you soon. Thank you so much for all of your love and support. If you would like to, please subscribe to my channel for more videos. And, I really need to get some bug spray, because I got about 13 mosquito bites. Alright, thanks for watching.